all a question of probabilities. Quite simple, really, if one bets with any sequential consistency.
Elaborate.
The combinations totaling 7 or 11 have considerable value when achieved on the primary attempt. With 8 variations possible to create those totals, the likelihood of those totals occurring is not significant. However...
Okay. Can you do it?
I believe so, sir.
Eight's a point. Eight are from the Decatur. Count it, see the wise. Do it. Ah, snake eye.
Single digits on each cube are not at all desirable.
You're almost broke.
Relax, honey, it's only money.
Yeah, but if you lose it all, I won't even have a place to sleep.
Don't you worry your little head, honey. I'd never let that happen. Go, babe. Let's go. Here they come. Here they come, babe.
Seven.
Your turn, Slick.
Go to work.
Maybe this turkey will bring us some luck.
Six is your number.
Hell, my blind grandma can make a six, boy. Come on, roll them.
I thought 7 and 11 had value.
Actually, 6 is a valid point. Of course, now the objective is to roll a duplicate 6 before hitting 7.
But the probability of making a 6 is no greater than that of rolling a 7.
There is a certain degree of random fortune involved. I believe that is why they call it gambling.
Yeah.
Seven away. Next shooter.
So much for your new turkey.
Give Slick another shot. I got a feeling about you, boy.
Commander, these cubes are improperly balanced. I believe their final resting position would be...
Can you repair them?
I believe so. I will make another attempt. Baby needs a new pair of shoes.
11 and a boy! Do that a few more times, we're all gonna get well!
7, winner.
And another one! Keep going, boy. We got him hot now. Let's go.
Level him up. Here we go.
Keep rolling, boy. Keep rolling.